Nagbabala ang isang health expert laban sa Marburg virus na napaulat na kumakalat sa ibang bansa, partikular na sa Ghana. Sa laging handa public briefing, sinabi ni Dr. Regine Solante, isang infectious diseases expert, na dapat handa ang health facilities sakaling makapasok ang Marburg virus sa bansa. Bagamat mababa ang tsansa makapasok ito, mahigpit pa rin itong binabantayan. Una nang kinumpirma ng World Health Organization ang outbreak ng Marburg sa bansang Ghana, kung saan dalawa sa mga tinamaan nito ang namatay. Ayon pa sa WHO, nasa 24-88% ang fatality rate ng naturang sakit na ang sintomas ay lagnat, diarrhea, pagkahilo at pagsusuka.
But the current prevailing situation now is that yes, we have the variants of concern, still highly transmissible, but it's not occupying a lot of our hospital hospital beds, no? So that means that there is an area there that this current infection is not as disruptive as that with the previous variant of concern. So sana matutukan ng pansin ng bagong IATF on how we can enhance our mobility, how we can enhance our life in terms of looking at it and living with the virus without that fear.